difference in the way we treat each other. If it's the skin, the only difference is the color, motherfucker. House jobs, why the Dodge damn the pit the cotton. But we equals, they ain't the problem for nowadays. Nowadays, niggas out here jobless with no options but slinging them needs some work. Seeing you can reach your dreams and scheming them born that makes you a demon or a heathen. I think when I make it up on the scene and I can celebrate, putting in work get you hella hate. Some people just can't relate to the struggle. We making it bubble by simply using the muscle of the brain. But no pain, no gain, just staying in lane, man. You maintain yourself when not playing the same games as the haters do. If that's you, you stay confused, cause we making moves with our race. Being racist just ain't in school. As some people would teach, no sleep, practice what you preach. Your vision is bleak like Memphis, my niggas would take a knee when they seen the national anthem. You ain't seeing black people standing cause we ain't having it. Shout out to Colin Kaepernick. Some people mad as shit that I said that, but this a free country, so I don't let Trump run me. Some cops just shed black blood. See, a lot of families cry when loved ones leave. Could've hopped off a train to Fruitville, they could've died for the country.